Thank you for calling Holiday Inn Rosebank. How can I speak of assist you?
Good morning, sir. I'm agent 4193267. I'm calling you from the Census Bureau. I need to just ask you a couple of questions for your country. It'll only take about 30 seconds.
Okay, sir.
Is there anything more fake than watching two women meet for the first time?
I'm not too sure about that question.
Have you ever noticed that we breathe in tree farts?
Do you want a yes or no answer? Because so far, the two questions that you've asked me are a bit tricky.
So, why are thin people called skinny when fat people have a lot more skin?
I guess it's to do with the weight, probably.
Are you aware that mothers only get a day and sharks get an entire week?
No, I'm not aware.
Can your diet best be described as an unchaperoned child at a birthday party?
I'm not sure.
Have you ever been told that putting up with you is like eating pudding with a fork? Not impossible, but a total pain in the butt.
No.
If deaf people don't want to hear what the other deaf people are saying, do they just turn down the lights? And how many Hunger Games movies will they make before they are full?
That's good.
Can you answer me this? What are they doing with all this gluten that they are removing from food, and where can I get some?
I'm not aware.
If Adele and Taylor Swift should date each other, break up, and then sing a duet about it, how quickly would you kill yourself?
Nah, I wouldn't.
If you spray a mosquito with mosquito repellent, does that mean that he will never have any friends?
They'll die.
Don't you think it's kind of sad that 98% of the population can only correctly use a semicolon if they're trying to digitally wink at somebody?
I'm not sure.
Do they call it the birds and the bees? Because relationships are annoying and painful, and sometimes they cuck on your car.
Sometimes I suppose so.
Okay, so listen to me. Take your age.
36.
Subtract 2.
34.
Then add 2.
36.
Well done. That's your age. Okay, step 1. Say dale.
Dale.
All right, now mumble.
Mum, 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 mum.
Now say 3 random Spanish words.
Abrigado. I'm not sure if it's Spanish.
Now just list 4 random cities.
Random cities, Lisbon, Paris, Johannesburg, Lagos.
Congratulations, sir. You've just written your first Pitbull song. Love it, is the senseless survey.